is Nikki with Off-Leash Canine Training. I'm here with my newest board and trained 2-year-old American Bulldog, Zeus. He's here for his basic obedience, the stability of staying in his commands. He also is reacting aggressively towards other dogs. He nipped the neighbor's dog. He does not let new people into the home at all. And he is pulling like crazy on a leash. And last but not least, he is very aggressive towards people, not only in the home, but out in public. So we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks. Let me show you what he knows so far. Zeus, come. Zeus, come. Come. Good. Zeus, sit. Good boy. Take a boy. Good boy, Zeus. Zeus, sit. Zeus, sit. Zeus, sit. Sit. Good. Zeus, down. Zeus, nope, sit. Sit. Zeus, sit. Zeus, sit. Zeus, sit. Zeus, down. Zeus, down. Zeus, down. Zeus, place. Zeus, place. Zeus, place. Place. Zeus, place. So as you can see, he knows a couple of the basic commands. He only listens when he wants to. So we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks. We'll be working on the pulling on the leash, the aggression towards the other dogs, and most certainly the aggression towards people. And I look forward to giving you updates in between.
Yeah.
name is Migdalia. I had Zeus go into training with Off Leash, and Nikki was the one to train him. Before, he was very unfriendly. He didn't welcome people to our home. Now, he listens. Zeus, place. Good boy. And it'd be better for us, you know, to have company come home and travel with him. So I'm happy with our results. Thank you, Nikki.